Welcome back to Mad Max, and we are in Gas Town once again.
Fresh meat for the grinder! Straight from the unforgiving waste.
I want to join the races.
See that slate? You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome! You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it. Make champion. Then, maybe, I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your temperament. Yeah. In return, for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal favor. Eh? See these? These are lightings. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones. You follow me, Wastelander?
You want new bulbs?
I want new lightings! Yeah! I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me. You know why? Because they don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
Tell me exactly where they are.
You follow this, and you'll get to the Underdoom. Bon voyage!
Scrotus speaking, but I, think you're desperate and crazy, and I'll provide this show!
First, he wants an errand run.
This is good news. We do the outliers bidding, and you're in the races. So the big chief is ours.
You know of a place called the Underdew?
Oh, by my angel. I wish we didn't.
How bad?
We all dream of the Underdew for its riches. But to go there. Is a last dance with death!
I'm getting it, bitch.
Once juice ignite the loops and vulcanized rubber runs the road, oh please, Lord of Martian, steer a course!
Get it running.
Hi.
Oh, you are not giving up, are you? Whoops. Too much of some still trying as well. So, FYI, we're going over here. It looks like we have an intel encounter on the way.
Scare me.
No, not roadkill. Buzzards. It's a vile maze of dread. We can't go.
No return.
Don't slay me, I know you. You got the fool's errand. The outcry sent you to the Underdune, huh? You better bring the tough skin card and make it through.
Angels, Looks like the Underdune was an airport.
So many awful tales about this place.
You may remember that was blocked before.
That mystical sphere! What manner of pagan temple once stood in?
Focus. We're here for the balls. No turning back.
What crouching horrors await us in that gloom?
Keep your eyes open and your voice down.
No, this is not right. Ain't right. It ain't right to bring them back to what was into this wicked hole. This will surely be our grave. Buzzards in their grim traps. Be wary. You little creepy little buggers.
Why don't they attack?
Good question.
Get out of here, then.
Cavernous belly of the Underdone.
Murky hollows and holes. They were once filled with older worldly goods and treasure, now empty.
We go deeper until we find what we came for.
Thank you.
too. Gotta keep on.
Huge.
Mile upon mile, it never ends.
There, the bulbs.
Oh, joy! Oh, the ladies! We get them, Osset, and we bring them back to the outcrying big bag in Gastown. We will. Reach them.
Not by car, anyway.
Tread lightly. Who knows what terrors lurk in that gloom?
Here they all are. The Outcrier's errand boys.
I really don't like it when the game moves the camera for me. Makes me feel like something's about to happen. I've already had one very big jump scare today with Subnautica, I don't need another. Ambient noise is freaking me out more than anything.
Canteen full and a weapon ready.
Well, this is just a plethora of doors that could have enemies behind them. Just faked me out.
Where are you running?
I think it's fairly obvious why they're running. They're leading me into a trap. And as I've got all the loot now, I've got a thing to pursue. Jesus Christ, that scared me.
Your mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way.
See, that was a prime example of visual and sound working really well together, because the mannequins by themselves would not have scared me. The noise by itself would not have scared me. Put the two together, and it made me jump a mile.
Oh, there it is.
Christ, he's fast, isn't he? Right, this is the most obvious trap ever.
Grab the bulbs and get out.
Yeah, why do I feel like that's not going to be as easy as you might hope? Aside from the fact that I vaguely remember this. Okay, let's go. Yep, locked in. Try to go back. Oh, it did actually let me go back. You've got to go over here before.
There should be enough for Twinkle Toes.
It's an up, guys!
Yeah.
Got him.
Stop it, Sid! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it now!
Come on, controller. Now is not the time to be doing this. There's no one chasing me. Waste of a Thunder Poon, really. I could have killed him easy. Really feels like that's the new location right there. Just that. I saw what was probably a sniper. Yeah. How do I get to him to kill him? I feel like this should be accessible. But that one shouldn't. Because that would be part of a mission, but surely this one. There were a lot of them. Very many left to get. 3, 4. There's 4 left. Soon. simply. Okay, simply.
What are you doing here?
My ladies! I've sparkled for miles! You're still alive.
And now I'm joining the races.
Looks like you earned it. Let's see. That could work. We'll just have a little accident. And presto! A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
It's really annoying me. Don't mind, I'm trying to have a conversation.
You're the one who wants to race the champion. Let me see you still on crispy. Better beef up your car good, I say. And don't get too close to him. You'll burn.
You are getting on my nerves, mate. You have got to die.
Shoot out the wheels!
Why is that hurting me more than it's hurting them? Oh, that's just cheap.
Blinky blinks back to Outcrier, all the way from Buzzard Land. What say you help me out too? Looting it for ya. My sod brother, he in deep caca with a few war boys. You help him there, and all the hidden loot will be yours to take. What say? You got a deal?
Supposed to be rescuing his brothers.
Hear that? They got company! Bring it right now!
you are!
Well, I guess we're just supposed to assume the guy's brother's already dead or something. Who knows?
Heard Lord Scrotus survived a chainsaw to the Nugget.
My scouts tell me you flush the storm.
Okay, I think this will probably be the next video, so thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.